quarterback back to work on Monday at twice the pay.
Can I tell you about the forklift incident?
Yes.
And the miscommunication with the toilet?
Yeah.
He's going to fire me, isn't he?
Do you want to come back or don't you?
I don't get it. Why would you take me back with a raise when I'm just your dumb kid brother who means well?
Well, this time you didn't mean well. You did well. Your stupid commercial is a hit. And I really need you.
You said it? You said it.
What do you say we make another commercial? Together.
In the end, it turns out all my Uncle Marvin really wanted was to be needed. And he was.
Hey, Booper. Aren't you snacky? Not a prune in sight.
Not hungry.
You got a 98 on your econ test?
Why study with Jamie? She gets straight A's.
Guess I made a snap judgment based on some bleachers. I just got worried and the mom in me kicked in.
Whatever. It's my fault for letting you in.
No, I want you to let me in. You guys are getting older. You don't need a mom like you used to. But if I'm your friend, then I can still be there for you.
I got plenty of friends. But I only got one mom.
That night, our mom realized she could shine just as bright in Barry's life by being his mom. While Uncle Marvin...
That...
was enjoying his time in the spotlight.
He really does mean well. He really does. Ugh.
And sometimes the people who mean well end up being the best surprises of all.
Mom, what are you doing here?
Schmoopy, you were right. I can't be your friend. I'm your mom, and that's what you need. And I am gonna mom it up like you have never seen.
Now? I've had enough, mister. You're failing half of your classes because of all your wild partying.
What are you?
Oh, you just party so wildly, but it stops today. Same with your cool but dangerous stunts. And your antics, which are equally as wild.
Mom, and you. You're the one who tutored my can't-be-tamed son the other day, right?
Yeah.
Great. Well, now you're gonna tutor him in all his subjects, huh?
Don't argue with me. What I say is final.
Mom's, huh?
Yeah. They're the worst.
Come on down to the Ottoman Empire, where the sofa samurai is slashing all our prices in half.
And I am but a simple radish farmer. Oh, noble warrior, won't you protect us from high prices?
That's the thing about family. Everyone has a part to play. And when the people you love are playing themselves, well, that's a show you don't want to miss.
And tell him something gross.
You never. I'll take a zit sticker.
I knew you'd still be here.
Erica, you came home to see me.
No, I came home to fight you all for invading my privacy.
But Barry said you were fine with it. That is not what I said, Erica. What I told them was, run, JCP! JCP!
Okay, I get you're mad, but can I at least get a kiss before you flip out?
Yeah, I'm going back to